The TSA has extended the federal requirement to continue to wear face masks for travelers on buses, trains, commercial flights, and at airports. The requirement was set to expire next week, but will now remain in effect through September 13th. There are some exemptions for people with disabilities. Airlines have banned more than 2,000 people for refusing to follow mask requirements. Fines for failing to follow the rules can range from $250 to $1,500.